Aramis unleashed chaos on her own city.
Lucky for us, the Vex will further destabilize them. We just need to land the killing blow. See where the Fallen stand now that the Vex are at their door. Find the cracks in their defenses.
Fallen are holding their ground against the Vex better than we expected.
Perhaps someone has risen to replace Aramis.
I think you may be right. Get deeper in the city. Find out who it is.
That awning over there. It should lead us right into the city. Let's see if we can figure out who the Fallen are rallying behind.
Some for House Knight, some for Dusk. Perhaps they flee from Critinus.
Sign of Critis. She got away.
We can't let Critis rebuild the Fallen forces here. She slipped under our radar once already. Work with Varix on this, Guardian. He has insider knowledge.
We'll get it done, Commander.
Yes. days. Kilotons of snow and ice, radiation bombardments. And still, centuries later, this roof stands intact.
Elixirs seek refuge with House Light. Guard their departure. Barracks will be grateful.
Got a collision between the darkness and Fallen incoming. I need you to get in the way.
skiff evacuated. Send word to Mithrax. Your friends are on their way.
The Light Kel awaits. Barrix hopes he will welcome them. Aramis wished to destroy gods, but Krivis simply chose another. She craves not power, but meaning, and she seeks it in darkness.
Thank you. She pledges herself to its mysteries. She journeys through its glorious depths. And she will return not as Kel, but as a god.
Thank you.
is down, Felix. It's over. That's all of them. All of Aramis's lieutenants. Her entire council.
The reign of the Kell of Darkness is ended. Thanks to the Guardian. But in death, Aramis becomes myth. Immortal. Her legacy will go on. New champions will rise in her name. We must stay always vigilant. The Elixnise, from the dust of old Kell, rises a new one. Always. Kritis will not be the last. This dark power will draw more. The Elixni will fracture. Form new houses, new ambitions. Come to Varix. Know what Varix knows. Together, we will stand vigil on Europa. There is always another fight. Thank you.
share my granddaughter's particular brand of lunacy. Let's see if you can measure up intellectually as well.
Thank you.
taught you the tricks of this arena, didn't she? Clever girl. This stage, however, I concocted just for you.
Thank you. Critis is defeated. But it's not the Fallen that concern me now. It's us. I've had time to think. Guardians are not immune to corruption. The pursuit of power has divided us before. I don't know what comes next. But I know that we must remain in the light. I see fractures already. If we bend, we will break. Guardians must not use the darkness. This is the Vanguard's official position. The people of this city look to us. Help me show them the way.
It's a strange thing. Sisters alive again at the same time. Me wishing I didn't remember my past, Anna searching constantly for hers. All this time I've kept her searching, kept her away from desire. Fortunately for those of us in need, Clovis left plenty behind. He wanted it that way. You brought the key?
Everything we're looking for is in there.
Clovis was a man so obsessed with legacy, he recorded practically everything he did, including every body he left buried in our family's past. History loves referring to his kind as great men, remembering their successes while ignoring the atrocities committed to get there. Make no mistake, Clovis was ambitious, ruthless, a tyrant. That knowledge is why I've kept Anna searching. She's not ready to hear about any of it. Or even about me, for that matter. We're not here to learn who Clovis was, either. Only to gain what he found experimenting with the darkness. Stasis. If we're lucky, this journal is our key to unlocking its greater potential. We'll have answers once I can decrypt it further. Thank you. For your help. When I know more, you'll know more. Turns out Clovis's journal is fairly encrypted, and I'm unable to bypass most of it. Probably to keep it away from, well, me. I stood by his side for a time. It's why I look like this. He needed a guinea pig, and after Dad passed, I needed a father figure. Eventually, I realized my mistake, and joined my sisters in trying to take our grandfather down. So Clovis took precautions to keep us from interfering. Didn't want us exposing every dark truth about every unethical experiment. And so here we are, encrypted journal and all. I think it's about time we extract some good from the bad.